Okay, we are back. I haven't done a rewind reaction in a long time, I feel like. And I just, I wanted to re-watch and re-listen to Paparazzi, because it's my favorite Lady Gaga song. And yeah, the video 7 minutes. I remember there's like some like parts that's not the song, right? The song isn't 7 minutes. I don't want to go off and say like, fuck it, I'll say it again. I remember watching. Okay, no, I already explained it in the John Wayne reaction. I talk about, how I love the song and stuff, and I don't know. I gotta make sure I post that one first now, because if I post this one first, you're gonna be like, what? Look at the quality. Is that 480p? What is that? 1080. This is not 1080. It was recorded in like maybe 720. Is that a Beats? That wasn't Beats, I don't think. Was it? Papa raps. What language is that? Italian? I don't know. I don't know. Wait, what did that say? Wait, there's no anything bad in here. Reaches the top yet again. Right, no, I think it's 'cause, yeah, we good. Jesus.
Let open my
What language is that? Oh wait. Is I remember. Then she's wearing like the, not the braces, but like the things to help her walk. I haven't seen the video in a long time. I remember hearing the song on Spotify. Yikes. Hit rock bottom. Lady No More Gog. Bro, that hairstyle's wild. Is that her? I mean, it could be a wig, but it's like a plate is attached with her hair wrapped around it. You know what I mean? I've never seen that style before. Huh. The beat's so. Dude, what year was this? It was like 12 years ago. Wait, if I was 12, yeah, so I was right. Maybe like 7th grade, not 7th grade. Bro, the beat is wild. The earring was like the electronic type pop, maybe. That hair though, just I love this. Bro, I don't know what it is, but the chorus is fucking hypnotizing, bro. The chorus is hypnotizing. I don't know what it was. I don't know what it is to this fucking day. The chorus, her voice is just so freaking good. And even like in the verses, it was, I don't know what it is. This type of singing is just, I love it. I love this type of singing from her, dude. The dancing is so creepy as well. I didn't like really pay attention to that too much until like maybe now. I don't know, but just the dancing of like all the like servants that are like around her, they're just like, like it's just like really like uncanny. I never like really thought like what is she wearing, bro? it's like an eggshell, like a golden eggshell. You know what I mean? C-3PO looking ass. I'm sorry, but I mean, yo, she has the wildest outfits, and like I fuck with it because like you know it's different. But sometimes it's just silly, bro. Like the plate in the hair and you know the C-3PO kind of look, it's kind of silly. You know what I mean? It's golden blood, damn. See, I like this outfit. This outfit's sick. I remember being obsessed with this song. I loved this song. This is literally my favorite Lady Gaga song. And for like the longest time, I loved it, man. Like I said, the chorus is so hypnotizing. It's just like, I want to live in the song. You know what I mean? Like, I don't know. I just love it. I just love it. I still do love it to this day, man. It's so freaking good. Dance in the studio, snap, on the radio. This part, I was like, all right, right here. Wait. This is fine, but... But we'll still have fun. I always thought that was kind of cringe. And anyway, to this day, I still kind of think that was kind of cringe. but it's whatever, man. It's whatever, man. Still have fun. And then this part. Chorus again, but... This fit is fire as well. I don't know what the fuck. It looks like some Mickey Mouse looking shit, but I think it's fire. That's a dope fit. Lipstick is pretty sick as well. I like this chorus part more because her vocal is like more, maybe a little bit more isolated. Then it comes back in. I remember that. Yep. Wait, was that a plastic eye patch?
911 emergency.
Oh shit, wait, I didn't notice that. The glasses fold. What? That is a plastic eye patch. Look at the glasses, how they fold. That is kind of sick. 911
emergency. Hello?
I just killed my boyfriend.
Damn. Hit it one more time. Let's hear it. Wait. Oh, the helicopters and shit. I'm trying to enjoy the chorus, man. We love her again. She's innocent. I mean, she confessed. I mean, you know, the police call is there. I don't think... Distortion out the fucking wazoo. That shit's iconic, bro. This song is literally iconic. Lady Gaga isn't just an art, she's a whole museum. Damn. True. Man, 1 month ago, the song never gets old. No matter how much I listen, I never get bored. 135 up likes. Wait, look at this comment. Wait, I was a fan of her ever since I was 3. And I was really scared of Lady Gaga from music videos, but now I see that this a million times is a whole masterpiece. Bro, I don't even remember the music. This is just like some shit like, oh, I was a fan from the start as well. But when you were 3, bro, when I think back to when I was 3 years old, I have no fucking idea what kind of music I was listening to. Even like if it was like my parents playing the music, when I was 3 years old, maybe when I was like 7, but when you were 3, you're not going to remember that. Dude, yeah, right. Get out of here with your goofy ass, dude. Jesus Christ. I find that so funny. When I was 3, I was her biggest fan. I was 3 years old. Dude, he still didn't even know like freaking multi-syllabic words yet. I don't know. He's still sipping on apple juice and shit. Okay, I don't know why I'm coming after that person. I just think that's really silly. Anyways, iconic as fuck. I love this shit. Keep or delete, keep. This is a 10. I don't even have to think about it. This is a 10. Like I said, I'm obsessed with this song. I miss this song. The chorus is freaking hypnotizing. Her singing is so good on this. The beat is really creepy, but also like kind of fire. I don't know, man. I just all around really great song. That's a 10 for me, man. I fuck with it.